Okay, well, we're here today with a young man that has identified himself as Steve. And
yeah, Steve Arnold.
Steve Arnold.
That's
and
what they call me.
Steve, you understand you just returned from engineering camp, is that right?
Yeah, it was pretty cool.
And what did you do there?
I invented my toothpick.
What?
Yeah.
Really? I've been using toothpicks for a long time. How is it that you invented it?
Well, my friend Arnold stole my invention.
So your name is Steve Arnold and you have a friend named Arnold?
Yeah, his last name's Steve.
Arnold Steve and Steve Arnold. That's amazing that it turned out like that.
Yeah, it's pretty cool.
Well, tell me about the toothpick thing and anything else that you might have invented at engineering camp.
What?
Did you invented the toothpick?
Yeah.
Did anything else?
I invented a toothbrush.
What?
A toothbrush.
A toothbrush?
You don't know what a toothbrush is?
No, what is it?
Yeah, these things right here.
Show me.
Those are called teeth.
Okay.
It's a utensil you use to brush the plaque off of your teeth.
Oh.
And make them clean.
You know, I use something like that now.
Oh.
And you know what it's called?
No.
It's called... this is going to surprise you.
Oh.
It's called a toothbrush.
No.
Yeah.
Somebody else stole my invention.
Yeah. And, you know, same thing with the toothpick thing. Somebody stole that one, too. How long was camp, by the way?
Lasted all summer.
All summer. So you're getting ready to go back to school. I suppose you've jumped ahead and you're already in college.
Yeah.
You know, probably. What's your IQ? 210?
Yeah, somewhere around there.
That's pretty amazing.
Yeah.
So you skipped the entire high school grade, is that right? You went right from like the 8th grade into college?
7th grade, actually.
Are you in MIT?
Right now.
Oh, and then,
presently.
Are you going to pursue NASA? I understood you were going to go to NASA and
yeah,
get into the space program.
I went to space camp over the week.
Do you want to be an astronaut?
Yes, I do.
Do you think that with your vision impairment that they will accept you in the program?
What vision impairment?
Oh, well, I'll just pass that one by. I didn't really mean that. I was just noticing those beautiful glasses that you're wearing. Those are really very attractive.
I can't see without them, so...
Well, that may be a problem with the astronaut program. You might want to have a backup plan, like maybe firemen, policemen, or just do general studies for, like, one of the big companies, astrophysics or something like that. Huh?
Yeah.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah.
What's her name?
Bessie.
Bessie?
Yes.
So it's Steve Arnold and Bessie, what's Bessie's last name?
Bessie Arnold.
Well, that can't be. Come on, don't tell me that. Okay, well, somebody is coming to the door and we're going to find out who it is. Can you peek out that door and tell me who's coming?
Oh.
Who could it be?
I don't know.
Let's see who it is. Why, look, is this your sister?
No, this is Bessie.
Oh, this is Bessie, your girlfriend? Hi, Bessie. Come on in and get down there. And he's been talking about you for quite some time. This is your boyfriend. Oh, get a little closer together so I can get you both on the camera there. So you guys, how long have you been dating?
About a year.
A year? Is that right, Bessie?
Mm-hmm.
Wow. Get a little closer, guys. You guys are way too far apart, so you're going to have to get real close together. Come on, heads together, kind of like that kind
We're
of thing.
We're in love.
Well, are you in love? Any chance of marriage on the horizon?
We haven't thought about that yet.
Well, you might want to think about it because, you know, that's usually the way people go. And then they start talking about children and a car and a house. But you're going to need to get a job, you know. You can't just go to school forever because it doesn't pay anything, right?
How long is this interview?
Well, are you ready to close it off?
Yes.
You want to say goodbye to your mom and dad?
Bye.
By who?
My mom.
And by?
Father.
Father. And Bessie, what do you think? You want to say bye to your family too?
Bye.
Okay, well, it's been nice talking to both of you. See ya.